We have taken special note of the public outcry against SARS and observe with all sense of responsibility that there should be a productive reformation of not only SARS operation, but the entire operation of all units of the Nigerian Police Force. We urge Nigerians to see the light at the end of the tunnel, as the reformation of SARS is the required recipe for taming crimes and enhanced security of lives and properties. For the avoidance of doubt, the necessity to abate the preponderance of armed robberies on highways, towns, and communities led to the formation of Special Anti-Robbery Squad, which is a unit under the Nigerian Police Force. We want to give due respect to the views of Nigerians calling for the shutdown and end of SARS because they are entitled to their opinion on this matter. But we unequivocally state that there is no need to be in a hurry to end SARS, but because of few bad eggs that have given the unit a bad name and put it in bad light before the world. Ending SARS means giving license to armed robbery to unleash terror on innocent citizens. The general public should note that whatever makes criminals happy threatens the peace of law-abiding citizens.